What's up, Curtis? Got some very special people in the house. I got Curtis and Davina down here. I got my family. I got my family here. I got the whole family is in the house. Make noise for the source of this crazy. This next set is dedicated to them. We're gonna get into some stories and all kind of shit. Y'all having a good time? Say yeah. If you got more than $1 in your pocket and you feel good, it means say yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna do it only with Goody right now. This is a tune called New Reading.
Thank you.
We'll be right back. Thank you. 2001. Very nice, Nigel Hall.
Let's go!
All right, don't stop it. All right, once again, like I said, I got some very special people in the audience. I'd like to dedicate this actual song now to my aunt, because if it wasn't for her, I would have never found this record when I was a kid. And this one's for you, Louise, I love you.
Fire, make some noise real quick, man. It's my favorite band of all time. Without Earth, Wind & Fire, there is no lettuce. We appreciate it. And while we're in Georgia, make some noise for James Brown real quick. We'll be right back. Highness. Sun Goddess.
I don't even need to say nothing. I just want to say that was the first time I heard that song, and I heard that song in her living room, and she was smoking a joint. And we all do, we all grown, we grown here. And it was the first time I had ever heard a Fender Rhodes on piano, which is why there's one here now. So it's all her fault. Let's give her a big round of applause.
All right.
On with the show. Thank you.
So clean.